Peace. So I'm gonna do some like some fighter conditioning, some jump rope, some shadow boxing, some different variations from upper to lower body, offense and defense, all pertaining to fighting. So let's get into it. Let's go. That was upper body offense. So we're gonna move into some lower body offense. And I was using those egg weights. They're 4 pounds total, 2 pounds each hand. And believe it or not, them fucking 2 pounds are significant. So excellent to incorporate into your shadow boxing and overall conditioning. Let's go to that lower body offense. Okay, so now we're gonna go with our upper body defense. Them 52 blocks in there, some head movement, upper body defense. So now I'm gonna go back to the egg weight and just work on some basic jabs, cross hooks, uppercuts, you know, just get that conditioning in of them shoulders and get that cardio up. Basic 1, 2, 3s, 4s, using the egg weights, man. Put them 2 pounds to work. Let's go. Thank you. Cool down. It's cooling down now. Legs is out of here, too.